It's always gamitin ko lang itong figure. You are the policeman. Ano ka? At that time sa encuentro, were you a policeman or not in the performance of duty? Meaning to say, kung ikaw ang police, nakaharap mo ito, nagkabarilan kayo, ano ang sitwasyon mo noon? Nagtatrabaho ka as a police in the performance of duty? Yun yun. Ngayon, ikaw police, at that time nagkabarilan kayo, ano ka? Wala, nag-happy-happy. Kaharap yung army, nang ina, nag-agawan ng mic, nagbarilan. At that time, ano ka? Were you in the performance of duty? No. Yan. Ngayon, ikaw, police ka. May terorista dito, drug addict. Binaril mo. Naka-auto ka. Brrrt, tumama dito. 10 tao, patay. You are engaged in a terrorist. Are you responsible for the killing here? No. Why? Because collateral damage yun, you were in the performance of duty, you could not have stopped the bullets, and you have every right to defend yourself. Performance of duty and self-defense. Ikaw, police ka, sige, pangobra dahil sa pangapago dahil sa sabungan. Nag-away. Nausa ka, civilian, nag-away ng baril nimo. Are you in the performance of duty? Ngayon, nagbarilan kayo doon sa Kristo. May namatay dito, tindera. Marami may yan sabungan. Lumusot yung bala mo. Liable ka dito? Yes, because at that time, you are not in the performance of duty. That's about it.